What's going on? Peace. It's your brother, Logical Thought, back with another video that I thought would be suffice for black men to really think about. In particular for black men, but in general for anybody. And what that is the law of attraction. And when we think about the law of attraction, right, we always think about, you know what I'm saying, mentalism and what we attract, we draw to us. We always think about it on a positive type of thing, like, you know what I'm saying, everybody watching YouTube videos as far as we, you know what I'm saying, attracting money and shit like that. But you gotta remember, the law of attraction, it's a natural law that attracts anything that most of your energy is put into. And for this particular topic, I'm talking about how the law of attraction affects the black man, like I said, black man in particular, but anybody, in a negative way. And that's what, you know what I'm saying, without you even realizing it, we attract what we be around the most and what we think about the most. And if you're around broke motherfuckers the most, that's what's gonna attract to your life. And that's exactly what this topic is about. You know what I'm saying? Being around broke motherfuckers will keep you broke. You understand? Now, gotta realize, man, the company you keep will always reflect in your own actions. So if you're around broke motherfuckers and niggas that's not about shit all day, you can't help but, you know what I'm saying, emulate that no matter how hard you try. So my motto is, stay the fuck away from broke motherfuckers. You understand? Because whether you believe in the law of attraction or not, it's a natural law. It works whether you want it to or not. You understand? You know what I'm saying? They say, you know what I'm saying, you're the average of the 10 people you hang around. So if you're around motherfuckers that ain't really doing shit and motivated to do shit, you know what I'm saying, no matter how much you think, you know what I'm saying, you're going to do great, you're not. You understand? Now, anyway, like I was saying, hanging around broke people will keep you broke. You know what I'm saying? The law of attraction is a natural law. I don't want to ramble on too much about it, but you know what I'm saying? Just remember, being around broke people will keep you broke. Now, to get further into the topic, you know what I'm saying, I just want to hit you with a little quick story. Something happened to me that I learned from that made me realize that the law of attraction is true. Now, I was starting this little eBay business. You know what I'm saying? Shit was going smooth. I was moving product. But I had a homie. You know what I'm saying? I knew him since childhood. So, you know, I fucks with the nigga. Mistake number one. You know what I'm saying? I recognize him when you need to cut a motherfucker off. So, back anyway to the story. I'm going around, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to thrift stores, getting items to sell. Everything's going good. This motherfucker, you know what I'm saying, he lived the average life. He had a job and shit like that. But he was the consummate type of person that always went out, always spent his money, always would trick on bitches, shit like that. And, you know, I'm the type of person that put money away, try to invest money in other shit. So anyway, I hired this motherfucker to work for me. saying? And I swear, like in a week's time later, I start seeing my funds go down. And it wasn't even because he wasn't doing his job. It was because I was seeping into the mentality of this broke motherfucker I was chilling with. I was seeing myself slipping, telling myself, I'm a businessman, I'm about my business, I'm gonna be rich type of shit. But I'm seeing myself slip, going to clubs, hanging out, you know, starting to do shit I ain't supposed to do. And the funny thing about it, shit start happening in my life that, you know what I'm saying, unexpected shit, you know what I'm saying? Start getting returns on products. Start getting messed up products. And I'm sitting here wondering to myself, why is this happening? And then when, you know what I'm saying, I start looking at law of attraction videos and I start to think to myself, you know what I'm saying, it's the energy flow. Because everything's energy. Once you realize that, you know what I'm saying, you feel it, half the game out. So I realized that, you know what I'm saying, I had a broke nigga energy around me. I'm not going to go into the man's business or tell you his name or none of that shit. But you know what I'm saying, just the habits of the man. So after sitting there and evaluating my life and my situation, I completely cut this motherfucker off. And do you know my shit bounced back to right where it was at the same level it was? Because I was attracting broke energy. Fucking with a broke nigga that his energy was somehow linked with my energy. But let me tell you, man, you know what I'm saying? The law of attraction is real. And for the most part, that's how it is for most black men, you know what I'm saying? We don't realize there's natural laws that, you know what I'm saying, that dictates what happens in this universe, and, you know what I'm saying? And we are susceptible to these laws. So, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be around motherfuckers that's willing, you know what I'm saying, really doing what the fuck they need to do to make shit happen. You gotta be around motherfuckers that's gonna inspire you, you know what I'm saying, that give you that right energy to have you doing the right shit to make you be in life that you wanna be. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, I ain't gonna lag on too long about the topic. It's just a quick drop, you know what I'm saying? Law of attraction is real, and we are what we hang around, we are what we think. And when you around people that's thinking negative or doing negative shit, no matter how much you try to avoid it, you know what I'm saying, it's just natural that it's going to seep into your energy and you're going to start, you know what I'm saying, reaping what you sow. Whether you realize it or not, that's just how it works. Now, that's just my logical thought on it. You might think different. This is my experience and this is how I see it. You know what I'm saying? You gotta motherfucking be around positive people. You gotta be around people that's pushing. You know what I'm saying? To get to another level. You know what I'm saying? Even if you're broke right now, if you can't be around any motherfuckers that's doing positive shit, or you see making a difference or making a way in life, or on some positive vibe shit, just stick to yourself. Because like I said, this whole thing revolves around energy. You don't need no fucked up energy around you. So my thing is this, you know what I'm saying? If you want to stay moving forward, moving up in life, you gotta realize, you know what I'm saying, being around broke people will give you a broke mentality. You might say you won't, but I guarantee you, you'll be around a broke motherfucker long enough, man, you'll be broke. You know, on the other hand, if you're a broke motherfucker, but you keep mentors, it ain't gotta be a mentor that's right there with you. Or a mentor, you might have a mentor you see on YouTube or whatever. But if you keep that type of energy around you, that's exactly what you're going to attract. Now, you got to understand this. It's a weird thing, but you'll understand what I'm saying if you really sit down and take the time to really look and understand and see. It seems that with the whole law of attraction thing, on the opposite end, negative energy works quicker. I'm not going to sit here and try to explain why or how, but I'm just telling you from natural observation. It's like with negative energy and negative, anything negative, it happens quick. Positive shit, sometimes it takes time. But you know, you got to always keep your mind straight. You got to check yourself. You got to sit down sometimes and think to yourself, am I going in the right direction? Am I doing the right things? Am I around the right people? Because if you don't stick with that, you know what I'm saying, you will easily slip back into the negative shit, which has a faster pace. You know what I'm saying? With the positive energy, you know what I'm saying, positive law attraction, God, the universe, however you put it, you know what I'm saying, it works, but you got to realize everything takes time. You know what I'm saying? Bill Gates ain't become the richest man overnight, even though he had help. It still took time, it still, and discipline and going in that right direction. That's what we fail to realize sometimes. We don't have discipline. Discipline is a hard thing when there's so much things out here that could, you know what I'm saying, sidetrack you. And as black men, we are so easily sidetracked. It's ridiculous. I think that's one of the number one reasons why so many black men in a fucked up position today, because we are so easily sidetracked with family, friends, and things of that nature. Sometimes you need to sit back and evaluate shit, you know what I'm saying? If a motherfucker ain't going in your direction, you know what I'm saying? Or if a motherfucker ain't pushing forward and you don't see progress, you need to cut motherfucker the fuck off. Straight up. Because if it ain't benefiting you, you know what I'm saying? Or let me say it this way. If it ain't an asset, it's a liability. And if you got more liabilities than you have assets, you're guaranteed, you know what I'm saying, lose and fail. You know, anything could be a liability or asset, you know what I'm saying. Your car could be a liability or asset, you know what I'm saying. You can use that motherfucker to go handle business, or you can use it to go party. And use the party, you still got to maintain that motherfucker. It's not bringing you no money in, it's a liability. But see, for instance, I had I bought a car. But I bought this car for the simple fact I needed to get to these places to get inventory. So this car to me was an asset, because this car, even though I had to maintain it, the car made me money, because the car allowed me to get to these places to get inventory, so I could have money to have money to put back into my business. I had to sit down and, you know what I'm saying, recognize that shit, you know what I mean? And like I said, sometimes it's not shit you can honestly see, you know what I'm saying? Just, it's energy sometimes. You get that broke energy on you, you know what I'm saying? It seeps into your subconscious, and that's where it all starts, with the subconscious. You know what I'm saying? Because your subconscious, you know what I'm saying, start dictating shit to your motherfucking conscious without you knowing, you understand? And when you're around that type of shit all the time, it got no fucking choice but to seep into your subconscious. Which is so easily avoidable. Just avoid the motherfuckers that ain't on a spiritual, mental, and physical plane as you. So if you're the type of person that you say, okay, I got a 5-year plan, I'm gonna do this, that, and forth, you know what I'm saying? But you fucking with niggas that got a today plan and don't give a fuck what happened tomorrow, what you think gonna happen? You're gonna start slipping into that shit. So the best way to avoid that is to cut the motherfuckers off, period. Keep it pushing and do what the fuck you doing. You understand? Yeah. I'm not saying I'm an expert on anything, you know what I'm saying? But I'm a black man going through life that evaluates everything. You know what I'm saying? I just want to drop my jewels and my experiences and my thoughts on you. Maybe it'll work for you, maybe it won't. But you know, it's working for me, so I believe it'll work for you. But you know, it's your brother. little short topic on, you know what I'm saying? I'm starting this YouTube channel. Got little other businesses going on, but you know, I'm an independent thinker, so I'm an entrepreneur, so I'm trying to make shit pop up. I'm the type of dude, I'm not trying to make somebody rich the rest of my life. I'm the type of dude, you know what I'm saying? I want to create my own generational wealth, have my own businesses and things, so you know, I'm going through a new avenue. It's a new channel. It might take me a year, it might take me 2 years to get the channel popping. Might take me 3 years, but you know, if you're really dedicated, and like I said, keep that mental force, know what I'm saying, that positive energy, you know what I'm saying, keep your thoughts straight, you know what I'm saying, the law of attraction got no other choice but to reward you. But I'm not going to hold y'all up from your day. You know, have a great day, you know what I'm saying. What I'm saying is geared towards black men in general, but to everybody, period. It's your brother, Logical Thought, you know what I'm saying. If you like what you you like the content, you like what I'm talking about, support a brother. You ain't gotta always support with money. You can support with a subscribe, you know, a like, anything of that nature. And if you do want to support me financially, you know what I'm saying, in my endeavor of seeing a young black entrepreneur do something and make it, you know what I mean? You could, you know what I'm saying, PayPal me at kingpappy.com. I have other things going on, but like I said, I'm just getting the channel started, so I'm learning a lot of things, and I'm having to get certain equipment and things. Yeah, I ain't think it was going to be like this, but, you know, I already made my mind up, and I'm focused to do what I got to do. So, y'all have a great day. It's your brother, you know what I'm saying, Logical Thought again. Peace. I'm out. Holler at y'all later. Love my black man. Y'all keep it up, you know what I'm saying? We got to, know what I'm saying, support each other. Gotta stop this dumb shit of going against each other. You know what I'm saying? We can do it. It's a lot of things, you know what I'm saying? And it's a world. It's gonna be hard for us. But if we keep each other focused and keep that good energy between focused people that's really doing something, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna make this happen. We're gonna get it popping. But like I said, I'll holler at you later. It's your brother, Logical Thought. Peace.